Hello, and welcome back. Today, we're going to talk about Mitsubishi's Extended Lifetime Structure Oscillator, or ELS for short. ELS is Mitsubishi's very own technology aimed at increasing the lifetime of each of the modules inside of the oscillator. To extend the lifetime of the modules inside the oscillator, we've addressed the way individual diodes are wired in each module. Now, each diode in the module is wired in parallel, which means if we were to lose one diode in a module, the rest of the diodes in that module would remain unaffected. So instead of losing the entire chain, we just lose a single diode. Now, this equates to a lower load placed upon the other modules in the system in the event one diode were to fail. Ultimately, this allows us to run the machine without the risk of damaging other modules in the system. Now, we combine our dynamic power reserve function with ELS, we would have to lose 50% of the diodes in a module to experience any type of power loss. This is why we're able to provide a 5-year parts warranty on our oscillators and an oscillator that's fully serviceable in the field by Mitsubishi technicians. Well, that's all I got for you guys today. See you in the next one.